Today we've got the famous celebrity hairstylist, Matthew Comba. Hi! So Matthew, you've been a hairstylist for a number of years now. If you had the opportunity to work with any famous model, who would it be and why?
I've got a shadow of that. I followed her career started around the same time as my hair career, and I followed her so much.
The
girl, you know, she's just so edgy, she
could
be anything
she
wanted to be.
So I'm here today with Jamie Harrison, fabulous photographer. Hi, Jamie. So I'm obviously sitting in the back behind you. Where has the inspiration of this photo shoot come from?
I was talking to a friend of mine who wanted to buy the course.
No, not
at all. Brilliant. So you run a very successful commercial modeling agency.
What
makes your agency
different
to
the rest? Well, I think, Emma, that's a really good question. I think when we do our modeling agency compared to some other agencies, is that we invest a lot of our time developing the models' talent, posturing, movement in front of the camera.
So you can have a photo shoot in a studio, or you can go to Miami and have a beach shoot. But today we're on a location shoot, and it's a plane graveyard.